I'm gonna show you guys how to find hidden artwork on the New York City subway. All you have to do is come to DeKalb Station, take the B or the Q train to Manhattan, and then stand on the right side of the train.